Have you ever felt that your entire life has been a waste of time? Since your first steps, your first words, this is how many of us feel. This is the reason of so many people committing suicide nowadays. Have you ever been afraid of losing your entire family? The only ones that have always taken care of you. Your mother, who has loved you even before you were born. Or your father, who has always protected you. And your family, the savior of your family. Your brothers, the ones you used to fight with when you were younger. The ones you even fight with nowadays. Have you ever regretted a fight to have with your family? Or making your mother cry? Have you ever told all of them that you love them? Very long time. It just doesn't come out. I just can't. But that doesn't mean I don't love her. Dad, I love you with all my heart. Mom, you're the best. Thank you for taking care of me all of these years. If I don't tell you, does not mean I don't. If you can do it, every day, tell your mother how much you love her. Tell your father how grateful you are. And tell your brothers, they mean the world to you. While you still have the time, it's my time.